completing its life path, the star begins to shrink under the influence of gravity. Then, it either explodes, turning into the supernova star, or if its mass is large, it continues to shrink and becomes a black hole. In fact, it is the star on the contrary. The star radiates a huge amount of energy into space. The black hole absorbs the energy, light, and everything else. A powerful black hole can swallow a star, or even a star system, not to mention the asteroids and planets. It is impossible to see a black hole, even in the most powerful telescope, since it absorbs light. But, just like any criminal, the black hole leaves clues. There is a void around it because it has drawn into itself all that it could. And the stars and other objects that she couldn't reach are moving faster because of her attraction force. What will happen to you if you get inside of the black hole? Maybe you think that you will get crushed, or on the contrary, you will be torn into pieces. But in reality, everything is much weirder. At that moment, when you get into the black hole, the reality will split into two. In one reality, as you approach the black hole, you will stretch out in length and narrow in width. At a certain point, you will freeze as if time was put on pause, and your body will turn to ashes from the heat of Hawking radiation. In another reality, you will not experience the slightest discomfort, and even be able to live quite normally for the rest of your life inside of a black hole, until you die in a gravitational singularity.